हेलो फ्रेंड्स,
सो टुडे वी विल बी लुकिंग एट नेक्ड ऑब्जेक्ट्स डिज़ाइन पैटर्न्स। बेसिकली दिस डिज़ाइन पैटर्न इज डिफाइंड बाय दीज थ्री प्रिंसिपल्स। फर्स्ट वन इज दैट ऑल द बिजनेस लॉजिक, दैट इज द एक्चुअल लॉजिक ऑफ योर कोड, इज एनकैप्सुलेटेड विद इन दीज बिजनेस ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच आर ऑल्सो नोन एज डोमेन ऑब्जेक्ट्स। So these are some specific classes within which all your business logic is encapsulated. Second thing is UI is a direct representation of these business objects which are having all the business logic. So UI is directly representing these business objects. All user actions will be consist of these things, either creating or retrieving these business objects and or invoking some methods on them. So the UI will directly call methods on these business objects and display whatever it gets from them as a reply. So UI will be directly invoking, creating these business objects, invoking them, etc. So user actions will directly have the effect of on the business objects. So their methods will be called, they will be created, etc. I think you got it. So third point, now the user action UI is just creating these business objects, it is calling methods on these, invoking methods on them, etc. So these tasks are well defined. So we can write a tool which automatically generates this UI code, because we know we have to create these objects, we have to call methods on them. Hence, this UI code generation can be automated. So UI shall be automatically, 100% automatically created from the definition of these domain objects. So once we know that what are the domain objects, what all methods they define, we just want to create them, we just want to call them. So once we have the definition of domain, that is the business objects, in our hand, we can automate the process of UI creation. So we don't need any coders to actually code our UI. So we can use various technologies like source code generation, etc. for this thing. Benefits of this design pattern is faster development cycle, greater agility. So in agile process, this is quite beneficial. Better style of UI, easier requirement analysis. Thank you, friends.